गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, यू आर ऑल वेलकम बाय दिनेश मिगलानी. दिस इज अवर प्रैक्टिस सेशन ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ डायरेक्शन सेंस. इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द टॉपिक ऑफ डायरेक्शंस. अ वेरी हेल्पफुल सेशन फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर MBA एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशंस, BBA और SSC बैंकिंग एग्जामिनेशंस. It's an English medium session, so we just use English in this session. If you want to purchase our pen drive course, that is available for bank, SSC, CAT, CLAT, IPM. For that, you can call us at our number 9215154435, that is given on the screen in each questions. Let us start with the session, taking one by one different varieties of questions. Our first statement is, a child is looking for his father. He went 90 meter in the east before turning to his right. It means we know that this is east side, so he went 90 meters, then he took a right turn, right? He went 20 meter before turning to the right again. That is the right when he goes to the east. After that, he again turned to his right and went to 30 meters. So his right would be in this direction. So this side is 30 meter. His father was not there. From here, he went 100 meters to the north. This is the north side and total is 100, right? And before meeting his father in the street, here he met with his father. Now the question is, how far did the son meet his father from the starting point? So we have to just find out from the starting point, we have to find the distance. So this is the starting point, this is the ending point, meet these two. We have to apply the Pythagoras theorem. From here to here, total this length is 90, this is 30. So this is to be 60, right? And then this total is 100, this is 20, so this is 80. So we have to apply the Pythagoras theorem, 60 square plus 80 square, finding the shortest distance. So 60 square is 3600, 80 square is 6400, right? So here I can say total would be 10,000. So after solving, we can say the length is 100 meter, hence I can say second one is my answer. The distance from starting point is 100 meters. Next statement is, A is to the south of B. Let us say B is here. A is to the south of B. And C is to the east of B. It means C is to be here. In what direction A is with respect to C? We have to find the direction of A with respect to C. He is in the south and west. The answer to my question is southwest. So I can say A is in southwest of C. Next one is, there are four persons playing cards. A and B are partners. D faces towards north. It means D is facing towards north. A and B are partner. It means D and C must be partner. Then A faces towards west. This is east side. It means A must sit here. He must face towards west. And this side should be B. Now the question is, who faces towards south? So C faces towards south. Hence I can say second one is my answer. According to the given information, C faces towards south. Divya journeys 10 kilometer to the east. So this is east side. So she went 10 in the east, then 10 kilometer towards southwest. This is southwest, right? So she went 10 kilometer southwest. This is 10 here. He turns again and journeys 10 kilometer to the northwest. After that, he has to go 10 kilometer to the northwest. So this is the northwest. Since it is 10, it should be in that straight line. Which direction is he from the starting point. From the starting point, he must be in the west, right? So answer to your question is third one. From the starting point, his direction is west. Sobha is facing east and she walked 20 meters. So this is the east side. She walked 20 meters. Turning towards left, she moved 15 meters. So left is in the north. So this is 15 meters. Then turning towards right, again moved 25 meters. This is right. So this is 25, right? Finally, she turned right and moved 15 more. Now when I take the right here, this should be in this direction. That is 15. Now the question is, how far is she from the starting point? This is the starting point. Since this is 15, this is 15, it must be in the straight line. So 20 plus 25, total is 45 meter. Hence I can say fourth one is our answer. From the starting point, she is 45 meter away. Next one is, Jatin leaves his house and walks 12 kilometer towards north. So this is the north, this is 12 kilometer. He turns right and walks another 12. This is right direction, walks another 12. He turns right again, walks 12 kilometer more. Again right, this is 12 kilometer more, and turns left to walk 5 kilometer. So this side, when she is going there, now he has to go left. So this side is left side, this is 5. The question is, how far is from his house? He is from his house 12 plus 5, that is 17 kilometer, and direction is east. So I can say that third one is my answer. He is 17 kilometer east. Next one is, Deepak starts walking straight towards east. After walking 75 meters, this is east side, this is 75 meters. He turns to his left and walks 25 meters straight. So when I observe here, this is the left side and this is 25, right? Again he turns to his left and walks off 40 meters, right? Now he walks 40 meter to his left. So this is this side. So I can say this is to be 40, right? And again he turns to his left and walks 25. Now he should be at this point. This is 25. Now the question is, how far is he from the starting point? This total length is 75. This is 40. So we can say that this is 75 minus 40. From the starting point, his distance is 35 meters. The answer is said to be fourth one. The distance is 35 meters. Next statement is, A runs 20 meters towards east. So this is 20 meters, right? Then he turns right and runs 10 meter. He has to go right. Right should be in this direction. This is 10. And turns to his right. Again he turns to his right. Since his face is in the south, the right side should be there. And he went 9 meters, right? Again turns to her left and runs 5. This is going in this direction. He has to turn to his left. This is 5. And then turns to his left and runs 12. Now he has to turn left and run 12. So 12 should be somewhere here. And finally he turns to his left and run 6. When he is going in this direction, his left should be here. His left should be somewhere in this direction. I hope we have not 1 minute, just check out again. He runs 5 and then turns left. When he is going in this direction, taken his mistake. Now when here he has to turn his left, the left should be in this side. So he runs 12 and then he took a left turn and goes 6. So here he should be. Actually that is the side. So now in which direction the rat is facing? He is facing north. So hence I can say third one is my answer. He is facing north. Next one is Ramakant walks northward. After a while, he turns to his right. He is going in the north side. Now he turns to his right a little further and a little further to his left. Okay. Finally, after walking a distance of 1 kilometer, he again turns to his left. He again turns to his left, right? In which direction he is now? In which direction he is moving now? So he is moving in east direction according to the information. Sorry, he is moving in the west direction. That side is west side. So answer to your question is fourth one. Right? He is moving in west direction. Fourth is our answer. Next statement is Raj traveled from a point X straight to Y at a distance of 80 meters. He turned right and walks 50 meter. First of all, X and Y straight at a distance of 80 meters, right? Then he turned to his right and walked 50. This is 50. Then again turned to his right and walked 70. So this side here, that is 70. Finally, he turned to his right and walked 50. So this is 50. How far he is from the starting point? This total length is 80. This is 70. So this is 10. So hence I can say, first one is my answer. From the starting point, he is 10 meter. That becomes our answer. Next one is PQRSTUVW are sitting around a round table in the same order for a group discussion at equal distance. Their positions are clockwise, right? Their positions are clockwise. So what I can say, just count how many persons are there, 3, 3, 6 and 2, 8. So 8 places we have. We can make like this, 4 places to 6 places and this to 8 places, right? Now it's given that V sits in the north side. So this is north side, this is V sits here. Then what will be the position of S? We have to make it as clockwise, it should be like this. So V, W, again check out here, P, Q, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, right? This we have to make. Now the question is, what will be the position of S? This is the position, that is southwest. Hence I can say fourth one is my answer. Position of S is southwest. That's become our answer. Next one is, if all directions are rotated and north is changed to west, right? For that, the best way is north, south, east and west. Now it's given that north is changed to west. So this become west, right? The new direction just changes like this. So this become north, this become east and this becomes south, right? Now the question is, what will come in place of northwest? So this we have to find out. So this becomes southwest now, right? So hence I can say, first one is our answer. Now in direction of this, it becomes southwest. So answer is first one. Next one is, if a person is walking towards north, in which direction he should follow so as he is walking towards west, right? Just check out the option. If he is walking, he has to go towards west. This side and this side. So first of all, he has to move to his right, then to left, right, then again left. So right, left, left. So one thing I can say, he has to go to his right, then left and then left. He can move towards the west. Okay. Right, left, left is not in the option. Let me take some more example. First left and right. It would be like this, this, this and this, right? So we can say first it should be left, then it is right, then again left. तो लेफ्ट राइट लेफ्ट, हेंस आई कैन से थर्ड वन इज माई आंसर. तो वन पॉसिबिलिटी इज देयर, यू कैन चेक आउट द ऑप्शन वन बाय वन और यू कैन मेक बाय योर ओन. तो आंसर इज सेट टू बी थर्ड वन. नाउ विद दैट ही इज वॉकिंग टुवार्ड्स वेस्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टू फ्रेंड्स स्टार्ट ए रेस टूगेदर द रन फॉर 50 meters. जैक टर्न्स राइट. नाउ टू फ्रेंड्स स्टार्टेड विद अ रेस एंड दे रन फॉर 50 meters. तो लेट अस स्टार्ट, दे स्टार्टेड अ रेस फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट, द रन फॉर 50 meters. देन जैक टर्न्स राइट एंड वॉक 60 meters. जैक टर्न्स राइट दिस साइड, तो लेट अस से दिस इज जैक एंड ही वॉक्स 60 meters फर्स्ट राइट. वाइल बनी टर्न्स लेफ्ट, दिस इज द लेफ्ट एंड ही वॉक्स 40 meters. दिस इज बनी. The jack turns left and walks 50. Now he is going in this direction. If he turns left, this is 50. And while bunny turns right and he walks 50, this is 50. Now how far are there two persons now from each other? Now the distance between them we have to find. The distance is 100, since that is equal distances, right? So hence I can say to question number 14, your answer is third one. The distance between the friends is now 100 meters. That becomes your answer. Next one is, one morning after the sunrise, Gopal was facing a pole. The shadow of the pole fell exactly to his right. Right, we know that sun rises in the east. Let us say pole and Gopal is there. The shadow of the pole fell exactly to his right. Now this side is the sun, the shadow of the pole would always be in this direction. So it should be in the right side of the Gopal. If I say Gopal is here, so this is his left side. It means Gopal must be here and this must be right side. So in which direction Gopal is facing? Gopal is facing south. Hence I can say answer to my question is south. Right? Means in these type of questions we have to just check out whether it is morning time or evening time. Since it is morning time, so you know that the shadow of the sun is always in the east and shadow would be from east to west. Now using that, we can easily answer our problem. Next one is, Ravi wants to go to university. He starts from his home, which is east, in the east, and come to a crossing. He wants to go to university. He starts from his home, which is in the east, and come to a crossing. Right? It means that home would be in the east. This is home, and it comes to on a crossing. Right? It's like this. The road to the left end is a theater. The road to the left ends in a theater. Right? It means to a crossing. Towards the left, this is theater. Right, and straight ahead is of hospital. This is hospital. In which direction is the university? This is university. He starts from his home in the east and comes to a crossing. The road to the left ends in a theater. Left is a theater, and ahead is hospital. So here it should be hospital. Right. And this should be university. Now the question is, in which direction is the university? So here university is in the north. The answer to my question is first one, university is in the north. From her home, Prerna wishes to go to school. From the home, she goes towards north. This is the home. She goes towards north, then turns left. This is left side. Then and turns right. This is right side. Finally turns left. This is left side and reaches school. In which direction her school is situated with respect to home? So this side is north, west, right? Hence I can say second one is my answer. In which direction her school is situated with respect to her home? North, west is the answer. For 17, answer is 2. From his house, Lokesh went 15 kilometers to the north. दिस इज नॉर्थ साइड 15 किलोमीटर, देन ही टर्नड वेस्ट एंड कवर्ड 10 किलोमीटर, दिस इज वेस्ट साइड, ही कवर्ड 10 किलोमीटर, देन ही टर्नड साउथ एंड कवर्ड 5, दिस साइड इज साउथ, दिस इज 5, फाइनली टर्निंग टू ईस्ट एंड ही कवर्ड 10, दिस साइड इज ईस्ट, अगेन ही रीचेज एट दिस पॉइंट. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज इन विच डायरेक्शन इज ही फ्रॉम हिज हाउस. तो वेन वी कंपेयर फ्रॉम हिज हाउस ही इज इन नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन, तो हेंस आई कैन से क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 आंसर इज थर्ड वन, ही इज इन नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन. नेक्स्ट वन इज ए क्लॉक इज सो प्लेस दैट 12 noon इट्स मिनट हैंड पॉइंट्स टुवर्ड्स नॉर्थ ईस्ट, इन विच डायरेक्शन इट्स ओवर हैंड पॉइंट्स एट 1:30. लेट मी मेक ए क्लॉक फर्स्ट, दिस द क्लॉक, नॉर्थ साउथ ईस्ट एंड वेस्ट, दिस इज एक्चुअल डायरेक्शन. When I say 12 noon, minute hand towards northeast. I know that when it is 12 o'clock, the minute hand would be at 12, right? And according to question, this direction is northeast. It could be only possible when north is here and east is here. If north is here, then this must be south and this must be west, right? Now the question is, in which direction does its hour hand point at 1:30? When I say it is 1:30 means the overhand is somewhere between 1 and 2. It should be somewhere between 1 and 2. It should be like this, and this direction we have to tell which is this direction. So here we can say that is between this, that would be east, because it is 12 to 3, it should be in between. The answer to my question is east, right? It is east direction. One morning after sunrise, Rita and Kavita were talking to each other face to face at Tilak Square. The morning after sunrise, sun is in the east. They are talking towards each other. Kavita's shadow was exactly to the right of Rita. So suppose if I say Rita is here, Kavita is here, shadow would be in this direction. तो कविता शेडो वुड बी इन राइट ऑफ रीटा, इट मीन्स रीटा मस्ट बी हेयर, हर फेस इज इन द साउथ, तो दैट इज हर राइट साइड, इट मीन्स हेयर इज कविता. तो इन विच डायरेक्शन कविता वॉज फेसिंग, कविता वॉज फेसिंग नॉर्थ. तो अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंफॉर्मेशन प्रोवाइडेड, द फेस ऑफ कविता इज नॉर्थ, दैट बिकम्स माई आंसर. नेक्स्ट वन इज दीपा मूव्ड ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ 75 meter टुवर्ड्स द नॉर्थ, शी देन टर्न्स टू हर लेफ्ट, राइट? तो लेट अस से दिस इज द नॉर्थ साइड एंड दिस डिस्टेंस इज 75, ओके? शी देन टर्न्स टू हर लेफ्ट एंड वॉकिंग फॉर अबाउट 25, दिस इज 25, राइट? एंड अगेन शी टर्न लेफ्ट एंड वॉकड 80. नाउ व्हेन शी टर्न लेफ्ट, दिस इज 80. So here he must be here, this must be 80. Finally, she turned to an angle of 45 degree, right? Now she is here. Now when I observe here, what is this side? So she is facing in the south, this side is right side, right? And this is angle of 45 degree, she moved. In which direction she was finally moving? This side is southwest. Hence I can say fourth one is my answer. The direction of her is southwest. That becomes our answer. Next one is Johnson left for his office in his car. He drove 15 kilometer towards north. Right. This is 15 kilometer towards north. Then she turned then 10 kilometer towards west. This side is west. This side is 10, right? She then turned to south and covered 5 kilometer. Now after going in this direction, after going in this the direction, then he, sorry, by mistake we have made this, just make it like this, 15 kilometer towards north, this is 15, then 10 kilometer towards west, this is 10. He then turned to his south and covered 5, this is 5. Further he turned to the east and moved 8. This is east side, so this is 8, right? And finally turned right and drove 10. When he turned right, drove 10, this must be 10. Now how far and in which direction he is from the starting point? From the starting point, the distance is 2 and this side is west direction. Hence I can say 2 km west. This becomes my answer. You go north, then turn right, then turn right again, then go to left. So in which direction you are going now? You are going towards east, right? So this is your answer. A man leaves for his office from his house. He walks towards east, right? This is east side. After moving a distance of 20, he turns south and walks 10. Now this side is south, he walks 10. Then he walks 35 meters towards the west. This side is west, he moves 35. Further 5 meters towards north. This is 5 meters towards north. Then he turns towards east. After that he turns towards east and walks 15. So he must be at this point. So what is the straight distance between his initial and final position? So this distance is 5. This distance is 5. Hence I can say 5 is my answer. So what is the straight distance between his initial and final positions? So we can say that is said to be 5. Next one is Shrikant from a certain place went 4 km to east. He turned left and went 1 km. First he goes 4 km in east, then turn left. This side is left and he goes 1 km. Then turn right and goes 2 km. Right. After he again turned right and walked a distance of 9. So this is 9 here. Then what is the distance from the starting point? It means we have to find these two distances. This distance we have to find. This is 4, this is 2. Total is 6. 9, this is 8. So we have to apply the Pythagoras here. 36 plus 64. This is root of 100. So we can say the shortest distance between them is 10. That becomes our answer. A man is facing northwest. We know that this is north, south, east and west. The man is facing northwest in this direction. He turned 90 degree in clockwise, right? So make it as 90 plus and 135 in anti-clockwise minus 135. So this is minus 45. So it means finally he has to go anti-clockwise 45. This is the direction. So answer to your question is west. In which direction he is now facing? So he is facing in west direction. A and B start moving towards each other from two places 200 meter apart, right? Two places are there, A and B. Distance between these two places is 200. After walking 60 meter, B turns left. Let us say B turns left. B is going in this direction. B turns left. This is 60 and goes 20. Then he turns right. So this side is right and goes 40. Then he turns right again and comes back to the road. He at this point, A and B are working with the same speed. What is the distance between A and B now? So B has run 60 plus 20, 80 and 40, 120. Right. When I consider A, so A must have traveled 120. So 120 must be 60 and 40, 100. Up to this point, this is 100. So A must be here at 120. So distance between them must be 20. This is 60, 20, 80 and 40, 120. Sorry, and 21. By mistake, we have done 140. That is here up to 140. 140 means दिस इज अप टू 140, मतलब बी हैज ट्रेवल्ड 140, इट मीन्स वेन आई कंसिडर ए, तो ए मस्ट बी एट दिस पॉइंट, तो डिस्टेंस बिटवीन दैम इज 40, तो 40 इज अवर आंसर. ए इज टू द साउथ ऑफ बी, ए इज टू द साउथ ऑफ बी, सी इज टू द ईस्ट ऑफ बी. What is the direction of A with respect to C? So here I can say A with respect to C is southwest. Hence I can say fourth one is my answer, southwest. A man starts walking in south and walks for 7 kilometers, right? South 7 kilometers, then turns left. This is left, walks 2 km, then again turns left and walks 12. So here is now, this is 12, then turns left one more and walks 2 km. This is 2. Now the question is how much distance he has to cover from the starting point. So 5, hence I can say fourth one is our answer. So this is end to our session. Number of questions we have solved in this session. I hope you enjoyed it. Direction sense is not such a typical problem, but in this session we try to cover number of typical problem also. If you are interested in buying our pen drive course, you can call us on the number given on the screen, that is 9215154 35. We offer pen drive courses for CAT, MBA entrance examination, as well as CLAT, SSC banking, right? We provide pen drive course in English medium as well as in Hindi medium. For all type of details regarding the pen drive course, you can call to us at this number. Thank you very much.